Hello everyone, welcome to Shilpa's Try My Curry. Let's see how to make tasty and spicy veg momos. Heat 2 tablespoons of oil, add chopped garlic, ginger and onion. Toss them up in the oil. Now add grated carrot, cabbage, salt, black pepper and some soy sauce. Stir fry them for 3 to 4 minutes. Remember, do not overcook them. Take 2 cups of maida, add some salt and water and knead it into a firm dough. After 30 minutes, roll the dough into small puris. Now add the stuffing into the puris and fold them into momos. You can fold them into your favorite shape. Personally, I don't mind what shapes they are in. Steam them in an idli cooker or any steamer. Brush the idli plate with some oil and steam for 15 to 20 minutes. Yummy and spicy momos are ready. Now let's see how to make momo chutney. Take some tamarind and extract the pulp. Boil onion, tomato, ginger, garlic and red chilies in some water for 10 minutes. Let this cool down and add it to the blender. Add some tamarind juice and salt and blend it into a smooth paste. Momo chutney is ready. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe, like and share it to your friends.